About Twin Tiers Most Wanted. We have an update on a Twin Tiers Most Wanted suspect that has been caught. Jacob Cantu was wanted for failure to appear in court for possession of a hypodermic needle. He is now 29 years old. His warrant originally aired in November of 2017. That was quite some time ago. He was arrested this Tuesday in the state of Oklahoma, brought back to New York, and then released with the new bail law after arraignment.